My dear good people of Oyo State, the past few days have been ones of grief for the people of Oyo State. I cannot imagine the pain and frustration of the parents and families of those who have died or are hospitalized as a result of the actions of the Nigerian Police Force during this NSAS protest. As I stated clearly in my earlier statement, peaceful protests are a legitimate way for citizens to make their grievances known to the government, and it is totally unacceptable for anyone to be hurt during such protests. Last night, I held an emergency meeting with the heads of the main security agencies in Oyo State. I have again restated my position on the ongoing protest to them, and we have agreed that the police should take a back seat as other security agencies take the front line in securing the lives of protesters at this time. Therefore, we have deployed members of Operation Burst to the hotspots, especially Ogbomoso, to ensure that as people protest, they will not be harassed or brutalized. I want to reassure the good people of Oyo State that I'm doing everything within my power to ensure that no further lives are lost. I urge all residents of Oyo State to go about their activities without fear. To the protesters, I say please continue to protest peacefully. These are trying times for all of us, and I pray that God continues to guide us and give us wisdom to navigate through them. God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria. God bless Oyo State.